Hello, anybody, somebody, nobody, or may never see this. I am Siegfried Alexander Faust, and I'm going to be attempting to do some Baldur's Gate 3. Nat 20 on a minus 1. Good. Let them all die. Mind flare nonsense. I want it all. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I need to care about any of this right now so far. Yeah, I remember there's nothing here to grab. Because I just got through the intro part, and that was, like, it. I don't think I'll be able to carry all this. I'm going to have to drop a lot of stuff. Yeah, then go over here. The Mind Devourer. So, unless I'm mistaken, the Githyanki actually used to be slaves of these things. Oh, I barely fail. I try to weaken it, I do not succeed this time around. Oh, it did not like that. Ow. Yeah, it's more XP than I got last time. Do anything? Ah, answer my own question. Excellent. There should be a thing back here I could still use to heal. Yep, hello. Excellent. See, I preferred if I could have used it as a pet to just soak damage, explore and stuff. No, it's not super necessary. I could have sworn I just saw a fucking corpse. Whatever. Does my jump suck that much? Good lord. The piercing strike and the hamstring shot. That's fine. Yeah, 20. Mega dead. Dragon attack, yep. It does actually give XP and reward for being a bad person. Excellent. I didn't even know that was going to be a thing. Taking fire damage? I think I'm about to die. Oh. Hey.
Alright, time to skulk about. Congress being up in here.
Hey. Guaranteed kills at low level. I want it all.
Just out of view. Let's be cautious. I don't need any attention right now.
No, I want to shoot it. Oh God, no. That's an issue. Come on, no opportunity attack. Just let me get out of there. Excellent. Hamstrung, excellent. Cool. Ow. Excellent.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Excellent.
Not now. We must go to the helm.
Anything else of interest for me to explore and grab? Githyanki's charge! Yep, grab this for us. Oh, rude. Oh, I see. I go here and then I'll get the thing to put in the socket. Awesome.
Still breathing. Despite everything, don't waste a step.
How many hosts of this gate infected?
Something good here.
Yes, I can attack it, it's just really janky. Why is this a thing? How exactly am I shooting it right now? Explain. Fear my unlimited arrows. Fear them. Experience, we like that. Can I loot it as well? I saw it for a second. I know I can. Okay, nothing there, but sweet, sweet experience gained. I see it. I might look this up, because this is frustrating me. Alright, yeah, I'm looking this shit up. Okay, 3. Oh, this is just nothing you could do? I think I can't rescue her. There's ways to release her, I just don't begin to know. Apparently.
Open up.
I'll open that reliquary first with the key. Yeah, and then that gets me the Eldritch Rune or whatever. Come on, don't fail. Hey. Elithoid wisdom will the pod open. So, guaranteed. Because I have the worm.
Did you help me? And do you expect what in return exactly? Githyanki aren't given to charity.
Rude!
Not so curious. I've heard what Gith are like. Still, you did free me. We both need all the help we can get. Let's try to get off this thing together.
Which is rude. Okay, mug. Be dropped. What do I have? I have a short bow. That is fine. I use a light crossbow. Appears I can. This is 1.8 for 20. One point eight for twenty. Dagger has far more value apparently. 0.9 for 30. Drop a lot of this crap then. This weighs nothing and has value. You're worth keeping. Our mine? The fuck is this? That's weird. I'll just use my unlimited arrows, so those don't matter. Same thing as before. Those can also get dropped. So can you. Bunch of random camping supplies. Oh, why do I have a hand axe equipped? No, get rid of you. Will this actually help my AC? It actually does. Well, that's crazy. Okay. Or I could just as much do that. Fuck it, wear the ring. Just fuck it. Looks like there may not be a purpose for the hour mind thing. So it might do something later, but right now it doesn't do jack, so I'll just get rid of it because I won't be able to have it do anything anyway.
Stupid elf!
Elf thing. Range weapon set. Use range weapon set. Yeah, what do you do? She's a cleric. Very well. So he should drop a greatsword, unless I'm mistaken. I am death. Me. Hellbore is a bigger threat to me. Okay. Excellent. How about you dash? We be dashing. Dashing!
Thank you.
take you.
Yeah, no, I want his greatsword.
We must take the transponder.
Excellent.
Victory awaits.
Short rest first. Okay. Dude won't die.
Detective.
Yeah, I rolled a one. Why do I have disadvantage? Cringe. Ugh, such low damage. How did I do so little against this dude? I'm like shooketh. Oh god! Alright, let's load from not there. Alright, I will not try to beat that guy anymore. I thought if I'm behind him, I get my sneak attack bonus. Nice. Good job, girl. Alright, go there. And her turn. Rude. I think the only one who had anything is this person right here. Well, they had something.
Dark lady, help me strike true. Onward.
Guiding bolt. I kind of want to try again. To do with my turn. Please start bleeding. Damn it. Can't hit shit. Damn it. Oh god, I just got deleted.
So much for peace.
Good fucking lord. Thank you.
you not crit my guy? I kind of need him. It's a 30% chance to even hit. Versus just doing Sacred Flame is higher. I actually have a good chance to beat him this time around. Oh, he's getting down there. Oh, my guy might die again. Your spine is mine. It's like a 12 for either. I'll just take the one with more damage output, possibly. Cringe. Go, Mind Flayer, go! I believe these Cambions need to F off. Yeah! It does grant XP. The game lied. Just maximize my movement without proccing opportunity attack. Have her soak damage. Okay. I'm in danger. And Zulk. Yes! Everburn Blade. It is a thing. Excellent. Okay, I will now run for my life. And run all the way over here. Yikes. Okay. Well, that was fun. Time to get the fuck out of here. As much as I would like to explore what is up here. Just a shell. Lot of nothing. Run. Excellent. Yep. Everyone in live. Everyone is there. Everyone's great and groovy. How am I not dead?
you go.
See, my dog needs to go for another walk. Girl, if I hit escape, I don't think it'll pause. I think it'll skip the next cutscene. I believe in your ability to hold it for a wee bit. We just went for a walk.
Avoiding Shadowheart, just never gaining her in your party. Did he send that to hit me in the face? So many questions. Yeah, then right before I fall, I get fine.
Seen that, so I can pause there. Alright, let's go, Miss Poopy Britches. See if my dog's gonna poop herself again. Or if I'm good to do things. Okay. Looks like none of this shit here gives me anything. Ah, so that's how they nerf short rest spamming.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
You need camping supplies to do it.
Reach for the artifact. I bet she wakes up. Hope no one sees me. Ooh.
What are you doing?
Checking if you're alive.
Yes. Speaking of, how are we alive? I remember the ship. She must have run off without it. Seems like I'm more reliable than your own people.
Damn.
You're more concerned for her than she. First things first. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our head. No, I don't recognize this. We need each other. Then we both know.
Aww.
It would have been all too easy. Lead the way. My faith will guide me. What am I to do?
Okay, how do I...
How do I level you up? Ah, literally right there. Okay. She's a cleric from the trickery domain.
This way.
I don't care. Okay. I didn't even click anything. What's the difference between these? Oh, that's my action versus my bonus action. That's right. Now I get bonus action dash. I'd be zooming. Yes. Camera, teach me things. I know that's where I should be finding somebody.
What's hiding here?
What's hiding here? I don't know. A corpse? Corpse parts? Shanties for the bitch queen. Question is if there's like any secret areas I should jump to. I think not. Devourers over there. Take care of those. Aw. Oh, nice. Drop the mug. What else? 1d8. No. Can I give this to her? Send a shadow heart, yes. Mysterious artifact. Send to Zeke. Split item, yes. Send to Zeke. I guess I'll just send that back to me. Level her up. Okay. Let's get you to have stuff I want you to have. Well, Shield of Faith, make her tanky. Possibly big damage, healing word, guiding bolt, cure wounds, I think. That's melee, 1d8 plus 3, this is 1d4 plus 3. Get that. Yeah, I like that. Cool. Yeah, you way too much. Keep one to give to the Githyanki sister. This can also be dropped. Goodbye. Okay. I'm much lighter now. Yes, bueno. They just patrol like this?
How much farther can I go? Should mind my step.
Oh, damn it. Alright, hi. What's your name? Oh, there's another one way over there. Cringe, I didn't get my sneak attack off like I wanted. But I messed up, so to be expected. Excuse me, where are you?
Let's end this.
Are you going to help?
Let's go.
Out of curiosity, asking for a friend, do you plan on helping? Where is inflict harm or inflict wounds? Where the fuck is inflict wounds? Fuck you. Mad. Cringe. We'd be feeling dazed, we'd be dazed. Ow.
Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Okay, I see. I like it, I like it, I like the system. The alternative route in case I don't want to go the route with the gith. I think that's what this is. Why did I have to use the lower roll? Wait, why did I have bloody disadvantage on that? Does I have a shield equipped? I'm so confused. You got a favorite kind of smoothie?
What?
You got a favorite kind of smoothie?
It depends on the day.
I like the tried and true banana strawberry, but there's a lot of good ones out there. And my dude just start running. Jogging time. Overgrown ruins.
Maybe there's another entrance.
This is a limited amount of chances. Oh, I need a 20 to succeed. I'm gonna get 2, 4, 6. It's not unheard of that I'll succeed on this. You know what? Can I save scum this? No, I can't go back. Big roll. That's not big roll. No. Okay, I could try again, but I'll use up my last of my thieves' tools. So let me make an actual save. And then let me actually check. Can I save scum this? When was this save done? Oh, this is before I fought on the bloody ship. Okay, no. So I'm just gonna go here instead.
Try that again.
One of us passed this.
What the?
No. That won't be enough. I needed to be a 3 or 4. I think based on how they have it, I can't actually save scum this. Unfortunate. I just rolled slightly above average. I would have gotten it. Big sad. So I can't go into the overgrown ruins through that entryway. Oh, this is a waypoint. Random pod. Oh yes, vampire albino. Is there anything here in this little area? Yes, Mr. Blood Drinker. Would you like to be friends?
I've got one of those in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you kill the others.
Headbutt the elf.
Split, and now you're going to tell me exactly what you and those tentacle freaks did to me. Don't you mind
twisting the trying to hold
What was that? What's going on?
Put the knife away, maybe we could figure this shit out. Always do more guidance. Guidance, guidance, guidance. Best cantrip in the world. Ayy. Except for when it doesn't work. Huzzah! Okay. You're a high elf rogue as well. So many rogues! This doesn't help me.
fishermen were. Looks like some shit's gonna go down.
Just get along! More survivors. They're trying to dig somebody out of the wreckage. Come on, dig! Faster!
I think they're ripping a person apart to get the worm. Oh, they're trying to save the Mind Flayer. The funny thing is that the gig is like the racial slur, because that's not what they're called. Ooh. Oh, it's trying to force me to have compassion. I tried to read its mind, see if I can gain any intelligence, any intel on what's going on. Loot the stuff right there. Found another waypoint.
Footprints. There may be even more that survived the crash.
Don't see much around here. I need to tilt my screen back. There we go. Now I can fucking see things. I didn't see all this shit from earlier, fuck. Whoa!
Magic.
Okay. So you can go either evocation or abjuration. There really isn't a whole lot from abjuration I care about right now. So let's just do evocation. Sleep. Thunder Wave. Mage Armor. Grease. And yeah, with no better option, Witch Bolt. Magic Missile, so I can get a killing shot if needed. Do feather fall. Or find familiar. I want to try find familiar.
No one stopped me yet. Moving in.
A whole lot of nothing over here. Follow me, and you'll see world full of Githyanki. Random dude there, and that's the goblins and the temple, the spiders and shit. Oh god. I could be stealthy if I want as an option for that. I don't remember if it's bandits as well or not. Let's go over here.
I'll give it a shot.
Torn net trap. Not sure if they're friend or foe. This area's massive, Jesus. I do create water, that gives me another route to go by. That eats up a spell slot. Always guidance, it's free.
Another broken trap. Who made these things? What's on your mind?
Not you. People over there. I'm gonna not care.
Better be cautious.
Open the bloody gate! Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders! The pack of goblins will be on us any second! What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gates, therefore, now! You let goblins near! Where is the druid? Please! There's no time!
Yeah, thick goblin short stacks. Oh god. I mean, you all could have just slid under there probably. All my guys are in the middle of nowhere. God damn. They don't fuck around. You seem to know I exist here. That's an issue. Whoa, a bit of a fucking jump. No magic or anything. I'm so fucking courageous and pissed. Let me just drop like 30 feet while jumping 30 feet. Not gonna lie, I'm missing Card Hunter a little. Is everyone else too far to be in combat? Okay, there we go. Pretty sure they're gonna win. Ooh, but not without some casualties. Bugbear don't fuck around. Excuse me? 300? Is that 355 or 355? I think that's probably 355. I'm gonna hope that's what that was. Good lord. Don't fuck around with action surge. Yeah, it's magic missile. That's what that was. I was like... But the numbers weren't layered. They seemed to be perfectly next to each other. That's what was so goddamn spooky about that. Step by step. What?
Victory is assured.
Did they just end your turn early? Well, shit, I messed up. Ooh, dead gobbo. You're welcome, that's all me. Don't mind me, I'm just looting. Oh god, 55? Warg is almost dead. Hey, got it. Hey, good stuff.
That was the last one. It's open the gate!
Let's go. These things will stay interesting. And ready.
Not for communal use, it seems. Let's show some respect.
But I want to loot your dead buddies. Give to me. You will send it all to me. I look like you now. Got one for 50. It's good. You can hold that for now. Everything I want to toss, he can hold. Sent everything to him. He can hold it all. Creature with a weapon attack, he receives attack rolls and saving throws. That's cool. I look so stupid. If I go around, I can use that to come down. There's people over there. Yay. Is that the Druid's Grove? They say oh yeah, that's the group system which I want them to be doing. This area is fucking massive. Jesus, I just want to sell my shit. Wait, they're almost all... Wait, are they almost all level 3? Bruh. Freshest fish I've ever had. Another step forward.
You are true, sir. You, the monk. You feel nothing in response.
Your power is beyond. Woo! Succeed.
He's parked in front of my launch speed, General. Looks on his feet. Farther west of here. What do we know what they
crash is bound to be injured. Lads have to get us started. The absolute ones that found. At any cost. You!
Fuck your absolute. Aw, oh, cringe. Yeah, he punched her! That's messed up! The grease, though. Where is Sacred Flame? Still alive. I'm free. Okay. Arcane trickster. Firebolt. Friends. Spells. Charm person. This guy's self. And what else? Featherfall. Why couldn't you just be life domain? I don't want trickery domain. Ugh, I just don't care now. Sure, I don't. Thief. Don't like that you can't level them up. Like you can't. What can I do for you? You look ass, dude. Are you trying to? Don't get a one.
Ah, she rolled a one. And I'll carry all my shit. He's a dedicated mule. Actually, give me that rapier. I'll equip that shit. Secret tunnel, secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. I don't know why that shit's going through my head. It's from Avatar. Let's see what happens if I go over here. Follow me. Oh wait, I should probably give you some stuff before I keep forgetting. Okay, you, and then you can have a dagger, followed by another dagger. Followed by a crossbow. I guess you can have boots. And that will do for now. Better not get any attitude. So we know the owlbear is over there. Let me climb this. Again. Is it just me? Does everyone else auto succeed? Is that how that works? Scratch, scritch.
Inside. Something's on my mind.
Stand down, boy. I'm good.
Around his neck is a collar etched with the deep, hard, broken wire. Many miles of remains rotting by the corpse's side.
Secret tunnel.